That my last video I showed off the Ultra Boost, which I absolutely love. I love these shoes. These are great. But the thing is, well, as you can see, they're all white, the triple whites, okay? So I bought Crept Protect because I wanted to keep them clean. This is the shoe cleaning kit with the brush and the solution. It's all good and dandy and stuff, and when I was using the microfiber cloth, it, while cleaning them, it left, like, a residue, not a residue, but it, like, stained up, like, this heel cup. I don't know if you can see that, the heel cup here and here, and part of the boost, so I was really upset about that, so I contacted, or I, sent a picture of that to Crep. I tweeted it out, and they DM'd me, and I'll insert the pictures here, and they said, like, oh, this is really weird, I don't know, try cleaning it again, try washing the washcloth separately, and then clean your shoes. So I did that. It still wasn't going away, so I was like, hey, this is still not working. I'm like, that's very strange. So they were like, they were kind enough to send out Crep wipes, which I got delivered to my friend's address. So we will be going to pick that up in a minute, and we'll see how that works. Hey. Just got done trying to clean off the those stains with the Crep wipes they sent. These are very nice wipes, and they did help a little bit. Like, I don't know, I mean, there was like regular dirt on some parts of it, but as you can see, it doesn't really look like the stains are coming off. Here you can really tell. So, I don't know. I DM'd them back telling them it didn't really work. They said they'll contact R&D and get back to me. So, we'll see what can be done. Still a little upset, but we'll figure it out. I'm sure it'll be okay. But yeah. Thank you, Crep Protect, for sending me these wipes. They sent me the whole container. And there's like a crap ton of these, which is great. I'll definitely be using these to clean other shoes or whatever. But yeah, that's what they did.